I hated clothes shopping when I was young and thin. I really hate it now I'm fat and old, right? Once, a shop assistant thought I had my inside leg and my waist measurement the wrong way round. I could see her thinking, do you have an orangutan, sir? No, it's for me, you cheeky... Yeah, I never like real shopping, but I don't trust the internet either. And Jamie's going, it's just put in your credit card. I went, oh, I don't want to have my credit card details. She went, everyone's got your credit card details. Just put the number in. I went, what one? She went, the long one. She went, oh, fuck me, give it here. There, you're on. Order something. So I thought, oh, I don't want anything. Well, oh, tracksuit bottoms. You can't have too many. I wear mine to the bollocks fall out, right? So I put in men's tracksuit bottoms, black, zip pockets, about 38. I went, oh, fuck me, they look all right. Size chart. I go, well, they'll be a bit long, but they'll be a bit tight. I thought, $9.99. I thought, oh, fuck it, who cares, right? So I ordered them. They came the next day. I opened them up. They were shit. Now, I don't know what sweatshop they were made in or what little 8-year-old Chinese kid made them, but he should be fucking punished because they are. Oh. And I was looking up where to fucking complain to get him fired, right? And I found out that these kids only get $2 a day in these fucking places, right? But what happened to pride in your work? Do you know what I mean? And I can tell some of you are thinking, oh, yeah, but he didn't think Ricky Gervais would order them. Well, no, but maybe you should be told there's a chance that Ricky Gervais might order them. His owner should sit him down, right, and say, if Ricky Gervais orders these and complains, I'm going to rape your mummy again. What is that? Too much. Sorry. No. Leave it with me. Leave it with me. You'll realise this is great satire when I'm dead.